So here we go. You're going to get the one to go sign this time. Your B Sportsman Division. Also your nightcap on the evening. Your starting lineup, Chris McKinney, going to be on the front row inside. Austin Breedlove going to be outside row number one. Brandon Gotze, Seth Jolly going to be row two. Tyler Jolly, Skylar Delaney, Jarrett Jones, Corey Smith, Sam Williams, Trevor Sampson, and then Aaron Conley and Tony Wilson going to round out to your field. As we're going to go underway, Chris McKinney going to lead us off. Here we go. Austin Breedlove going to throw it off into turn number one, going to work the top side. Chris McKinney, though, going to bang it out down the back straightaway. Brandon Gotze and the 16 of Delaney going to be door-to-door down the back straightaway into turn three and four. Out of turn three and four, give lap number one to Chris McKinney. So the race continues out front. Breedlove, McKinney going to be door-to-door for the second lap in a row. They're going to throw it into turn three and four. Still door-to-door. Austin Breedlove going to be your new race leader on lap number three. And then it's going to be Skylar Delaney, Brandon Gotze. Then we got a battle back there between the 28 of Jones, Williams, and Jolly. As we get them looped around down the back straightaway, they make contact as that'll bring out a caution flag into turn number three. So Austin Breedlove going to find the loud pedals. We go back underway in your B Sportsman Division. Skylar Delaney going to try to make quick work of the double OG of Brandon Gotze. Brandon Gotze throws it off into turn number one awfully hard. Brandon Gotze hard into the outside retaining wall. As the caution will come out. So Austin Breedlove going to try it once again. So Austin Breedlove going to be on the front of this Delaware Double File restart. McKinney and Jolly going to be on the front row. Here we go, back underway in your B Sportsman feature event. We've got four laps in, 15 to get it done. McKinney and Jolly making contact out of turn number two. No harm, no foul. Little bit of sheet metal, never hurt nobody. So McKinley got a run off of turn number two. He's going to throw it off into turn number three and four. New race leader once again. It's going to be Chris McKinney as Conley makes contact with the outside retaining wall. Caution will come out. So McKinney going to find the lineup, but once again we go back underway. Breedlove going to be giving chase seven laps into this as we're going to be crossing halfway. 15 laps our scheduled distance. McKinney still running out front. Breedlove and Jolly going to be your top three. as the caution will come out on the 0-3 on the back straightaway. So 11 laps into this one, 4 laps remain. McKinney gonna find the loud pedals. We go back underway. As now McKinney got a little bit of breathing room, breathe love off the pace there, as he's gonna pull the thing down to the bottom side of the racetrack, gonna rejoin it as he is back under power. 13 down. Bullhorn's in the air, 2 to go. Breedlove's going to pull that thing down to the infield pit area. It's going to bring his knot to an end. McKinney going to see the white flag this time around. One more rotation around. Crossville Speedway for the 113 of Chris McKinney. And then it's going to be Seth Jolly. And then it's going to be the 28 of Jarrett Jones, Tyler Jolly. As we got him looped around, checker flag is going to come out. McKinney going to be first. Second, Seth Jolly. And your third place finisher in the 28 going to be Jarrett James. So race fans, that will conclude our racing program for tonight. We'd like to thank each and every one of you guys for coming out. Don't forget, we will be off next Friday night, as the Lucas Oil Late Model Dirt Series will roll into Seymour, Tennessee at 411 Motor Speedway. And we will continue our weekly racing action right here next Sunday afternoon. So make sure to stay on Facebook at the Crossville Speedway. And we will see you guys next weekend. Y'all have a safe week. We'll see you guys next week.